for Alameda High School. Opponents haven't won anything in any sport since the Clinton administration. Vern Glenn has more. All right, Dennis, I'm with the Division II NorCal champion, Alameda Hornets men's basketball team. And you want to see some raw emotion? Let's go back a few nights ago. Coach Cameron Quick and the team hoisting that trophy last Saturday after that overtime win by St. Mary's of Stockton. 10 seniors rising from a program that won only 6 games 4 years ago.
The first basketball game that we had, there was maybe like 12 people in the stands, right? And now there's hundreds of people lining up outside the door waiting to see it.
You guys feel like rock stars?
Yeah, but we will feel like even better rock stars if we win on Friday.
That is Crossroads School of Los Angeles, which features UCLA-bound Sharif O'Neal, son of Hall of Famer Shaquille O'Neal.
I've never seen one beat five before.
Well, I haven't either.
I'm not caught up in all the hype, you know, all the social media stuff, all the highlight reels. I'm just watching film, just how everyone should. They shouldn't get caught up in all the who's on the court. It's just focus on yourself, do the best you can on the court, and the best team will win.
The Hornets, 28-5, have run a series of firsts. Won its first ever playoff game. Its first, of course, NorCal title. Yet there were still some doubt going into last Saturday's NorCal final.
Even people here in Alameda just didn't think we were going to be able to reach our goal, which is to win state and to be the first. Or I don't know how long it is, but it's a great feeling, and we're very proud of it.
Quick, in his fourth season, came in with a plan. Play as a family. Trust each other.
Got in the huddle, and I just told him, I said, fellas, this is it. This is 4 minutes. Either your season's going to end tonight in front of your home crowd, or you're going to have an opportunity to win a state championship.
Drill after drill, they kept barking, one more. One more. Yes, one more win for state.
We know a lot of people are watching this and depending on us to win, and that was, I mean, I can't even explain it. Like, that would be crazy. Like, winning, be the first.
It's Friday. The boys basketball team is trying to go for its first championship of any kind since a league championship in 1993. Dennis?
Okay, and Vern's going to be there in Sacramento all day reporting on the Bay Area.